Unfortunately, this means the end of J.R. Smith's antics in New York.
Goodbye.
Look back at some of our favorite J.R. moments, because there are a ton.
Remember the time he tweeted Chris Humphreys? Remember that one? I remember that one.
Well, because the Nets had beat the Knicks at the Garden, if you remember, and he tweeted, it wasn't that quiet when Kanye tore it down last month, referring to him, you know, being with Chris Humphries' ex, Kim Kardashian.
Kim Kardashian.
How about when he pulled Vince Carter's headband down? Do you remember this move? This is a classic move. He had just been fined.
There it is.
And then...
Oh. You know what that is? The ultimate disrespect right there. You don't mess with a dude's face or a dude's head or a dude's headband. The moment a grown-ass man touches your face, it's disrespect. It's like the Bacha Galoop that says, get over here, and he grabs your cheeks.
I'm with you on
or
that.
He grabs you by the back of the neck. He did that.
It's a very Jersey, New York thing to do.
Right.
If you touch another man's face, it's not good. Not good.
He got in a beef with Rihanna, because she posted on Instagram that his playoff struggling was because of the hangover from clubbing every night.
Hangovers.
Yeah, I mean, he was out partying all the time. She called him out on it.
Yeah, can't be doing that.
Are you happy to see him go, or do you feel like he just never lived up to his potential in New York?
I mean, now when you see him leave, are you going to root for him? Do you want him to be the key to this Cavs team?
No, because you know what? I feel like that's exactly what's going to happen for whatever reason.
I guess we'll find out.
Yeah.
What about another time when after the 50 grand fine, he tried to do the shoelace untie? Remember the shoelace untie?
Yeah.
That was classic. Oh, right there.
Boom. Then he did it again, and then he posted this picture.
At a club,
mocking the whole thing after he was fined for it. Making a joke, making a mockery of the fine. The guy just didn't learn the lesson, I guess.
He provided a lot of great ammo. I don't think the Cleveland media is going to love this guy as much as we do around here.
We're going to miss J.R. Smith.